Welcome back. They've been winning awards since bursting into the independent music scene in 2008. They've also made an indelible impression on audiences with their high-voltage performances. This year, they launched a new album entitled Destroy Us All. Let's hear it for the one and only electronic rock duo in the country, Turbo Goth. Gogler on lead vocals and Paolo Peralta on the guitar and electronic sampler. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Well, thank you so much for coming and joining us. That was definitely kind of a different experience. I mean, that you guys had the music component to it, but I felt like, just as a member of the audience, that it really was this experimental experience. Tell us about Turbo Goth and how you make it, how you make your music, how you make the entire experience.
Well, it's the sound of a complete band. Mm-hmm. So, but we're only two members.
So you guys have to work double.
Yeah, but double the work. But it's like so much fun.
Well, admittedly, I'll have to say I'm not too familiar with electronic music, and I'm a little bit more of a hip hop fan. So for those who, like myself, who aren't so attuned to this type of music, explain this type of music to us, and explain the experience of creating music like this for you guys.
Well, it's like normal music. Mm-hmm. It's like the normal rock music. The only thing that makes it electronic is the equipment, mm-hmm. where we use electronic things instead of like
a real drummer.
And yeah.
But you guys have said in the past you actually really prefer having just the both of you instead of having the entire band. Why is that?
It's just more convenient for the both of us, I guess. Like, when we practice anytime we want because we're always together. And like when we have gigs, we're easy to transport because there are only two of us. Mm-hmm. So it's just very convenient for us and our lifestyle, since we're doing so many things. Like, we don't have enough time to like, hey,
Yeah. Well, you guys have been doing a lot of things. I mean, ever since you kind of burst into the music scene in 2008 up until now, you've been awarded and nominated for so many things. One of them actually a little bit more pop mainstream, although you were nominated as Best Independent Group, if I'm not mistaken, for Mix.
Yeah.
How do you feel about your music that's very independent, even being recognized by, say, some like a pop culture station like Mix?
Well, like I said a while ago, it's like normal music. We like to make music that's easy for people to absorb and appreciate, for them to like just, it's just good music. The only thing that makes it experimental or electronic is just people aren't used to seeing only two people on stage.
I see.
So they're like, what is this? I don't understand it. Where's the music coming from? But if you just listen to it, it's just good music.
Okay. What's the feeling or what's the message that you guys do want people to walk away from your music? You've actually described it before as it's like you're going on a spaceship, and if you guys want to come along, come in for the ride. What's the message, what's the feeling that you want any kind of audience to come away with?
Well, since this is something that the Philippines is not so familiar with, that's why I say it's like a spaceship, wherein it's something
out of this world
for most people, mm-hmm. like you. So it's like that. And then we're just having a party on our spaceship, and we want everybody to
share the excitement.
Yeah, to come. Yeah.
Well, basta sagot niyo yung ticket ko, I'm in.
Yeah, okay. No, it's just like, we have so much beautiful things to share, like mm-hmm. our music, our art, and we just want to share it. And for those who are open, mm-hmm. they're free to, like, no entrance fee.
To enjoy.
No entrance fee. Well, that's great.
On our spaceship.
I think it's great that you guys are introducing a different type of music. You are the first electronic duo here in the country. And I think your story is actually very interesting. I know you're going to hear another song, but very briefly, you guys met in 2007, mm-hmm. and have kind of become inseparable since. The chemistry that we see on stage translates into chemistry off stage. Tell us about how you guys met and the story behind what you really do, because you don't have any, Sarah, you don't have experience in singing out before this band, and Paolo, you're a sous chef when you guys first met. So how did that come about?
Yeah, I was working as a sous chef at this restaurant in Katipunan, and then
not to mention international relations yung major mo at
yes, and after that I took up culinary.
And then culinary. Yeah.
And then I started cooking, and then she became like a regular customer there.
Yeah, at the restaurant that he was working in, my friend had a crush on the chef, and she always brought me. She's like, I'm like, okay, fine, I'm just gonna draw and eat soup here. Like, and then that's where we met.
Eh, nagkatuluyan ba yung chef at saka yung
no.
friend? No. Oh, abutan na lang.
But she was trying to set me up with Paolo so that we could double date. But unfortunately, they didn't end up together.
They didn't end up together, but you guys ended up, you know, on stage and off stage together. Now, 4 months after that, this is really interesting. You guys actually really kind of solidified a partnership. You guys got tattoos of each other's names, is that right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Can we find out where those tattoos are?
Mine is right here.
Wow.
But it goes up to here.
so I can't do that.
No, we're morning. It's the morning. Yeah. Maybe later on. Well, that's pretty interesting. That's pretty great. Okay, I know we're kind of running out of time. We are going to hear another song from you guys. There are a bunch of gigs that you guys are up ahead. That's up ahead. Please invite the audience to check out your music and the entire experience that comes along with it.
Okay, here. Hi, we're Turbo Goth. Please add us on Facebook so that you can get your updates on the gig skeds of Turbo Goth. And we're super nice, and we have albums available at our gigs. We're independent, so you can only get your albums at the gigs. So there, we're nice.
That's wonderful, Sarah. Okay, definitely the best of luck to the both of you in your music and also breaking down certain barriers in the music industry, especially being the first of your duo in the music industry. So best of luck
Thank you.
Congratulations
Thank you.
So far.
Thank you.
All right, let's hear another song from Turbo Goth. Right, take it away, guys.
Next, it's called Trip Around.